Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and I am going to be drawing my life. So this is my big whiteboard I'm going to be drawing my life on. This might take a while because I do not have fast mode, but I hope you guys like and subscribe on this video. I could just keep this up and then... But I am going to be drawing my life today, and I just love drawing, and I thought it was going to be good whiteboard because I got a few colors. I just need to find pink. And as you guys know, school is coming in 7 more freaking days, and I am a little bit nervous. I'm scared. But at the same time, I'm really, like, happy. Alright, so let's start off when I was born. Okay, so... And I was a small, cute baby. Her name was Serena Rose Jones. But as I grew up, I was a really fun happy kid. I always had a smile on my face. I liked to play. I like to watch TV. I liked Adora at that time, so I really liked it. I was just a happy child, and I liked to wear pretty pink dresses. Yeah, that was a time where I was pretty good.
What are you doing, kiddo?
Nothing.
Huh? You gotta show me where you want that.
In my room.
Duh!
On the wall, which wall?
The wall that's on this side.
This side?
Yeah. That's right by my light.
Alright. You want it to where you can sit on the bed and draw, or you want to be able to, you got to stand up and do it. You're going to have to stand up anyway, so.
Sit.
Siblings.
like to play. So this was me at like 5 years old. And to me, they call me Lenny. So I was the little one, and then my brother was the middle, and my sister was the oldest. So at the time, I was getting boyish, like I am now. Over shorts. And then the first time I shaved. I did not like it. It's crying and crying until my mom showed me a chip. This is my butt. And I had a lot of hair on the side. So I just put some hair over here. And it was all. At the time, I was like 8. Time I was 8. Oh my gosh, I hate drawing things. At the time, I was 8. Because I'm 9. No. I don't have bad writing. When I was 8, I was getting to the point where I just started growing into like this boy stuff. Because I did like boys a lot. But that was when I was 8. And I shaved the back of my head. I just like play until I met this girl, and second grade, her name was Mary, and all you guys know who Mary is, whoever watches my videos. You guys know who Mary was. And I have this friend named Nathan. And then Brian. And I knew Nathan and Brian. And then Mary knew Nathan and Brian, but we just didn't know each other at the time. We didn't know each other at that time. We just really didn't know each other at the time. So, we getting friends because we really liked each other, and then Brian and Nathan just so let's see the bigger picture now. And we were just best friends because we knew that we were funny. So that's when it hit third grade. We were really nervous. We didn't know what to do. It was just hard. So we just got used to it.
Yeah. What?
I'm doing draw my life.
And draw your life? Why
is
the table?
And
you like it? Come on.
Fast. So apparently.
Wowie.
Fast. Well, I got a few S's and all. I mean, it's not bad or anything. But now it was summer.
Oh, and you're
just in the truck. She spends the night over here. I went over there. We swim.
But Amina spent the night.
Amina?
Yep.
Oh, Scylla? Did Grandma Scylla say?
Yeah, they're gonna. She's going with them camping tomorrow.
Oh. Our dad moved, so we couldn't really see each other at the time. But then it just fixed the crack in the heart, and everything's good again. So me, Mary, and now it's summer for a little bit, and then days to school, and I literally do not know what to do in my life. So as I move on, it's just a lot of things to go over with my life. Oh. about that is so that is for my life.
I need to make it. Huh? Okay, well, I can call back, but I need to make an appointment. Thank you. Anger.
What do you want to do with this?